Female Twilight Knight tutorial, part 6. Probably final one as well. First, we need to do the inside of the cloak and the face. I added a little bit of soft tone to the white for painting hair.
Okay.
That's not half as bad. Okay. Soft tone. Down. And I'm going to paint some highlights here. It's a mix of leather brown and white. And a bit more. Mm-hmm. Okay, we got some sandy brown and mahogany Vallejo paint. And then I'm gonna use this mix to wash over the cloak. Thank you. a bit more mahogany, really watered down. And it's done! The rotating showcase is coming up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I will really appreciate if you share this video on your social networks. See you next time!